Well, we're still kind of in the, you know, the throes of the Irish holiday that's either coming or going. I don't know, at the time of this filming, we're not sure exactly where it falls in the calendar. Doesn't matter. Important thing is we've got a cookie and we've got Frank McCourt. Now, I don't know if you know Frank McCourt's voice, but you can easily go on Audible and listen to him talk a little bit. He narrated his whole book, Angela's Ashes. He's an author. And, you know, he was quite a rather elderly person when he wrote his first bestseller. And up to that time, he'd been a writer of medium success and a teacher, probably a very good one. And his life story, Angela's Ashes, will make you weep. I mean, it's just the most tragic sort of poverty-ridden tale since some of the more famous stories in the Bible, but also funny and apparently true. Then he wrote another book that was good too, and then shortly afterwards he died. So at least he got it all out. And maybe that's a lesson for all of us. Or not. Anyway, here's a fortune that says, everything serves to further. Everything serves to further.
Further.
I have to translate that one. Well, that's great. I mean, everything serves to... It's an important observation, but it really isn't a fortune for you. So I'd say that today, something's going to happen that may seem innocuous or trivial in your life, something small, something everyday, but it's going to serve to further your goals in life. Won't that be nice? And you may not realize it at first, but if you go back at the end of the day and look at it, you'll see, oh, that's what happened. Yeah, sure. That's what he said. That's what Frank McCourt said through Jim Meskimen. Okay, see you tomorrow.
Hey there, thanks for watching. I appreciate it. Don't forget to subscribe and like this video. We've got new videos every day, and we hope to keep in touch with you.